Hello guys! In a previous video, we have made several tile maps stacked for different layers of the map. We had the topology at the bottom, rivers, roads, and cities on top. To sort their rendering order, so the roads and cities will appear on top of grasslands and hills, I set the order in layer property, and we made sure the transparency mode was on the y-axis. Now, this works fine except when there is a mountain so high that it overlaps the tile above and that tile has a city or a road. Because the improvements are on a different tile map with different layer order, they are rendered above the mountain, while the mountain should actually be on top from the user's perspective. By setting the tile map layer orders back to 0, we no longer have control over which tile map will be rendered first. When we set them to the same order layer, they are sorted only by their y-axis position. But there is a trick which you can actually set the y position of each tile map so slightly different that the tiles of one tile map will be slightly above but cannot possibly be noticed. Once we do that, we can see the mountains rising in front of the cities and the roads while they stay on top of the grassland tiles at the same positions. You can see a value around 10 to the power of 5 is so small that the shift is not noticeable at all. And by setting the multiples of this value for different tile maps, I can still sort the tile maps rendering order so the cities will appear above the roads and rivers as well as hills, except if a tile of these tile maps are located below on the map and yet it overlaps the one above. I hope this was useful and please subscribe so you won't miss the next video. Shoot the pump,